Hello children, welcome to our EVS class. I hope that you all are staying safe. The very first chapter which we have taken is our family. In this chapter, we will talk about family, its definition and its types. So let's start. We all live in a house with other people. The people whom we live with love and care for us. They are also related to us in some way. Together we form a family. As you know that we live in a house with other people also, and the people whom we live with, they love us and they care for us, and they are also related to us in some way. As you live with your father, mother, your sister, your brother, and sometimes with your grandparents also, and together we make a family. Let's come on the definition. A family is a group of people who live in the same house and who are related to each other. As I have said earlier, that a family is a group of people, those who live in the same house and those who are related to each other in some way. Let's come on types of families. We all live in different kinds of families. Some of us have more than 5 or more members living with us. Some of us have just 3 members. Types of families depends on the member live in the family. Some of us have more than 5 members and some of us have only 3 members in the family. A family where only father, mother and children live together is called a nuclear family. The family where only parents and their children live together is called a nuclear family. As you can see in the picture, Ria lives in a nuclear family. She lives with her father, mother, and her brother, Rohan. Next comes large family. Sometimes we live with our parents and grandparents. This kind of family is called a large family. When we live with our parents and grandparents, then this family is called a large family. In large family, more than 4 members live together. As you can see in the picture, Hanif, his parents and his grandparents live together. Here is an exercise given for you. You can complete the word family by writing the description of other given letters. Next comes joint family. A family where grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts and cousins live together is called a joint family. A family where grandparents, parents, uncle, aunts and cousins live together is called a joint family. Manu lives in a joint family. As you can see in the picture, Manu lives in a joint family with his grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt and his cousins Deepak and Ajay live with him. Here is a picture of family tree given. Then what is a family tree? A family tree is a drawing that shows how members in a family are related to each other. In a family tree, we can see that how the family members are related to each other. Look at the family tree given below. This is Rohit's family tree. As you can see in the pictures, Rohit's grandparents are at the top. They form the first generation. Rohit's parents and his uncle and aunt come next as they are their children. As you can see, this is the second generation. They form the second generation. Rohit, Jaya and their baby cousin Ajit are right at the bottom. They form the third generation. Members, we learn many things from our family members. In a family, we care for each other's needs. We respect one another. All the family members work together and help each other. The speciality of families are that the members of the family work together. They love, care and help each other. As your mother cooks food, your father earns for the family, your elder siblings and cousins help you in your studies. Family members have their meals together. On the weekends, we have fun with our family members. We go out together to the beach or movies. Family members also spend their spare time with each other and have fun together as you go to watch movies and have shopping with your family members. As you can see in the picture, the family members are watching TV together and the family playing board games together. Points to ponder. There are some points to remember, like members in Indian families are very close to each other. The family members of the Indian families are very close to each other as they love and care unconditionally for each other. Grandparents, parents, and children spend a lot of time with each other, helping one another out and working together. As you know that in the family, you all help each other and help each other in the difficult situations. Some similar, some different. Members of a family may look similar to each other. Sometimes they may look completely different from one another. Some of the family members look similar, but it is not necessary. Sometimes we look totally different from our family members. Apart from their physical features, some members may have the same habits too. Our looks are not only the same. Sometimes our habits match with other family members also. Here are some examples given. You can see that Meenu has blue eyes like her father. Luke and Mark are brothers, but they look very different from each other. Neha writes with her left hand just like her grandmother. So you can see that it's not necessary that only our physical features match with our family members, but our habits can also match with other family members also. Points to ponder. Identical twins may look exactly the same, but their fingerprints are very different from each other. Though identical twins look exactly the same, still their fingerprints doesn't match with each other. One for you. You can write the name of a place where you can often visit with your family members. Let's recall what we have learnt in this chapter. The very first point is, a family is a group of people who live in the same house and who are related to each other. Next, we live in different kinds of families. Next, a family where only father, mother and children live together is called a nuclear family. Next, a nuclear family with one or two other members like grandparents are called a large family. Next, a family where grandparents, parents, uncles, aunts and cousins live together is called a joint family. Next, a family tree is a drawing that shows how members in a family are related to each other. Next, families are very important to each of us as we share and learn many things from them. Next and last, members of a family may look similar to or different from each other. Thank you so much.